Hello everyone, welcome to Lectures by Aparna. Today we will discuss a question from the topic CMOS circuits. So I'll read the question. Draw Y is equal to BC plus A into D plus E the whole bar using CMOS logic. So here we have to draw the CMOS circuit that implements the logic function given. I had done a video explaining the different steps in implementing a logic function using CMOS circuit. I will give the link to that video in the description box if you want to refer. Now let's draw the circuit for this question. So the general topology of a CMOS logic circuit is like this. There will be a supply voltage, ground. Then there will be a PMOS tree at the top portion, NMOS tree at the bottom portion, and in the portion connecting PMOS tree and the NMOS tree, we take the output. Inputs will be given to the gate of the transistors in the PMOS tree and the NMOS tree. So first we are drawing the NMOS tree. So I am considering the logic function, this logic function, and the portion inside this complement. I am taking that portion, that is BC plus A into D plus E. So according to the rule for drawing NMOS tree, if there are two variables A and B, in order to implement a function A dot B, the two NMOS transistors should be connected in series. That is like this. The input to this is B and the input to this, the input to this is A and the input to this is B. So these transistors are in series and they will implement the function A dot B. Now if you want to implement A plus B, then the transistors should be connected in parallel. That is like this. This is A and this is B. So when they are in parallel, they will implement the OR operation. So here, first I am considering the function D plus E. D plus E means it is an OR operation. If it is an OR operation, then the transistors will be in parallel like this. So I am connecting the transistors in parallel. This is one transistor, this is the next transistors, and the input to this is D and input to this is E. So now D plus E will be implemented. Next is A into D plus E, which is an AND operation. There is an AND operation here. So it means A is in series with D plus E. So I have to connect the transistor with input A in series with D plus E. The next term is BC. So I have to implement BC. B dot C means it is an AND operation, so it will be series. So B and C is in series. So this is B and this is C. B and C is in series. Now I have to combine these. That is this BC and A into D plus E. So in between them, there is an OR operation. OR operation. So OR operation means they will be in parallel. So this BC is in parallel with this A into D plus E. So the connection will be like this. This is input A in parallel with D and E. So this portion will be connected to the ground. This will be input D and this is input E. And the portion here, this portion will be connected to the PMOS tree. This portion will be connected to the PMOS tree, and here there is the ground. So this is the NMOS tree. So we got the NMOS tree, and this will implement the function BC plus A into D plus E. Now let's draw the PMOS tree. To draw the PMOS tree, again I am considering the function BC plus A into D plus E. So for PMOS, everything will be the dual of NMOS. So if A dot B is in AND operation, A and B is in AND operation, then the transistors with inputs A and B will be parallel. And if it is A plus B, that is OR operation, then the transistors will be in series. So this is just the opposite of that in NMOS tree. So first here let's take the function D plus E. So D plus E means they are OR operations, so they will be in series. To implement D plus E, we have to connect the PMOS transistors in series. This is input D and input E. For PMOS, there will be a bubble here. For NMOS, there won't be bubble. So now we have D plus E, and then we have to implement A dot D plus E. So that means dot means AND, so it will be in parallel. So A will be in parallel with this D plus E. So this is A and it is in parallel with this D plus E. Next is BC. BC means AND operation, so it will be parallel connection. So this is B and this is C. B and C will be in parallel connection. Next we have to combine these terms, that is there is an OR operation. So that means BC is in series with this A into D plus E. So I am having A into D plus E here. I have to connect this BC in series with this. So it will be like, let this be, this is DE, D plus E, and this is A. I have to connect this BC in series with this, like this. This is B, this is C, and this is A. So this will be the PMOS tree, and this portion will be connected to the supply voltage, and this portion will be connected to the NMOS tree. Now we have to combine the PMOS tree and the NMOS tree. So combining them, at the top portion I have to draw this PMOS tree, and at the bottom portion I have to draw the NMOS tree. So there will be a supply voltage, then I have to draw this PMOS tree. This is A, this is D plus E, and then there will be BC. And then I have to connect the NMOS tree. So I'll draw this NMOS tree here. There is BC. And this side, that is A, in series with parallel connection of D and E. And all of this will be connected to ground. this is E. The output will be taken from this point. So at this point you will get the output B C plus A into D plus E the whole bar. So even though we implement the function inside this, at the output you will get the complement of that. Since this is the structure of a basic CMOS inverter, where there is a supply voltage PMOS transistor, NMOS transistor, and output taken from the connection between them. So this will resemble the structure of a basic CMOS inverter circuit. So the function implemented at the output will be the complement of that which we implemented. Okay, so this is the final structure of the CMOS logic that will implement this Boolean function. If this video has helped you, please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.